Hello, and welcome to this mindful self-compassion practice. To begin, go ahead and get you and your baby settled, however is comfortable for you both. Baby may be on a blanket or in your arms. Baby may be still or needing extra comfort. Don't worry if the room or your baby is not quiet. Take care of whatever you need at any time. Whether you are sitting or standing, allow your body to gently sink into a place of comfort, whatever that means for you. If you are able to close your eyes or lower your gaze, do so now and begin to tune into your breath. Just noticing the inhale and the exhale. Observe your own breath, just like you might when you watch your baby breathe. Is it short, long, shallow, deep? There's no right or wrong. Just noticing how your breath feels in your body in this moment. If you have a free hand, you can even place your hand on your chest and notice how it rises or falls. As you tune in, you might notice your breath slows down. Go ahead and deepen it further. Breathing in through your nose for a count of three, holding your breath slightly for a count of four, and then breathing out through your mouth a little bit longer for a count of five. Let's try this together. Breathe in, two, three, hold, two, three, four, and out, two, three, four, five. Go ahead and repeat this three, four, five breathing a few more times on your own. Now resume your normal breath and turn your attention to thinking about your baby. Think of one wish that you have for your baby and silently share that wish. It could be something like, may you be happy, or may you feel loved. You may think of something like, may you honor your unique strength. Whatever it is that you wish, that wish that you have for your baby, silently share that with them now. Now notice how it felt to share that wish with your baby. What emotions did you experience? What sensations did you feel in your body? What images come to mind? Now returning to the rhythm of your own breath, inhale and exhale. Tune into yourself. What message do you need to hear today? Perhaps you want to congratulate yourself for the hard work that is parenting. Or perhaps you want to give yourself permission to let go of something that didn't go as planned. Holding in mind the intention that you had for your baby, what is a wish that you have for yourself? Think of it now. And give yourself that message you need to hear. May you feel loved. May you find peace. whatever those words are that you deserve to hear, say them to yourself now. And notice, what emotions did you feel? What thoughts, reactions? Whatever came up, just be in this moment of deep care for yourself. And as your day continues and you shift your focus back to your baby, try to bring these kind messages and care for yourself with you. And whenever you are ready, feel free to open your eyes and return to this moment with these families around.